be thrown under the bus, or my mom that came here legally, or him that came here legally, and they're allowing illegal aliens to come.
They're not kids. They're adults.
Yeah, they're actually
well, they're
like
adults 30. Now, but yeah, I mean. It's,
yeah, and they've had all this time to become legal, and they haven't. So we, is it our fault?
Yes, I am. This is a public place. I'm allowed to record.
DACA things, and the DACA kids are giving us the finger, telling us to fuck off,
telling us that they're gonna take over. Yeah, that this is their
this
land.
Is our country.
Make America brown again.
That's what they say.
So they're nothing but a bunch of ingrate lowlifes, is what they are.
And here's something else that people forget: almost 50% of the DACA is actually fraudulent. Yeah, they had no right to even submit it. They put false.
Then don't you think we ought to try to look for fraud rather than getting rid of the whole country?
No,
Americans first. That's what
we
need to do. But those kids, you know, like I know people come here and they have babies and then.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to respond to that.
That's different than someone who comes over here. And, like, you know, there are DACA kids who are like 6 months old when they come here. You know,
that's not our concern.
Yeah. Now, I understand that and I'm compassionate and sympathetic to that, but that's not our problem. That's the parents' fault.
Yeah.
And I'd like
my
to add.
Mom came here
they thought about that when they were bringing their kids.
And here's something else I'd like to.
There are ways you come here legally. Some people come here on student visas. You know,
yeah.
You know, they bring kids. I mean, there's a whole bunch of. Immigration's pretty complicated topic. You guys
right.
Well, and here's something else I want to add, too, which is, I mean, let's take, you know, parents commit a crime. The kids are going to be, there's going to be follow-up for the kids no matter what the crime is. That's not our problem.
Yeah, if, the someone among DACA kids is like
wrong. It's very high, and the numbers are getting fudged.
Stats.
No,
yeah.
Whatever stats you've seen are incomplete. Go to the DOJ, go to the FBI. You see a higher crime rate among illegals. This kid right here was killed by an illegal, a DACA recipient, quote-unquote. Burned five Americans to death in LA. I'm from Torrance, California.
Okay, so why are you guys coming down to Orange County? You know,
because Mimi Walters, we've got a bunch of these illegal.
She's not your representative.
Doesn't matter. She gets paid with our taxpayer dollars. She's voting on issues.
I live here. She's my representative.
Okay, but I have a right
to. Who's
your
representative?
Ted Lieu, Lion Ted.
Yeah, so go.
And I have gunned him. Are you telling me I can't be here?
No, I'm not telling you anything.
So what's your point?
I'm saying,
thank you.
Why are you wasting your time coming down to this?
Why is it a waste of time for me to protest against the congressman? So what? She needs to listen to every American citizen, a taxpaying citizen. She needs to understand she's wrong. By the way, she's in leadership, and that way she's responsible to all of us. Well, if you're aware of it, then why are you asking me why I'm here?
Well, because this is outside your district.
So what?
So she's number four in leadership, you know, if you want to bother.
Actually, she's number five.
Hey, how are you doing?
Catherine McMorris Rogers.
Because I run a business, and it'll affect my business.
Let me finish something really quick. You like diverted from me. By the way, Mimi Walters is number five, not number four. I've talked to Catherine Rogers. I've actually been to Washington, D.C. as well.
Fantastic. Well,
yeah.
Okay. Number four,
so you support the DACA program?
You know, I think it's a complicated issue, but yeah, you know.
Yes or no? Do you support it?
I do support DACA.
Okay, so what about American kids? They don't matter?
Well, I don't understand what you mean by American kids.
Kids born here. That's
born
pretty
here.
Simple.
Most of those come over at young ages. You know, there is naturalism.
Actually, some of them are not coming over at young ages. They come.
They have 26 and above. 26 and above.
DACA does not apply to kids that are 26 and above.
No, I'm saying the DACA kids now.
No, I understand, but the point is they came over before they were 18, right? By definition, that's what DACA covers. And if by definition DACA covers only people that have not committed crimes, so.
Wrong. Again, fraud. And they are committing crimes, and they're on welfare. They're taking away spaces from.
We have an eye-opening experience. Yeah. Go to one of these DACA things, and like we went to University.
By the way, I'll say I appreciate the respectful dialogue.
Sure. Okay.
I don't agree with you guys.
We went to a university in Riverside.
Are you
there was DACA
too?
Kids everywhere. They all look like street hoods.
Or they wear brown beret and they want to kill us.
Yeah. And they hate our guts. They don't look like college kids.
Hey, Jolene.
They look like
you got your phone back, right?
Did
you get your phone back? Good.
Okay. Do you think this is right? Let me ask you this. This one lady got on the microphone and says, I'm illegal. You're not going to deport me. This is my land. We're going to take over. This will be our land. Are you, do you agree
I wasn't
with that?
There. You know,
no, I'm asking you. Do you agree
no,
with
I mean,
that?
Look, that's dumb rhetoric, but, you know.
It's evil rhetoric. It's not just dumb.
You're not proud
American. You know, but I look, if you take certain examples and you take extremes out there, it does, like, you
can. The death of an American is not an extreme.
Every day.
25 Americans a day are killed by illegals.
There's bad representatives of you guys. There, you know, and
don't equalize. We don't attack and kill people. I was pepper sprayed in Berkeley just for being there.
There's my guy right there. I got to run, but thank you guys for
okay, so you can't equalize.
Deport all illegals. Americans come first.
Regresa a su
país. Don't forget that.
I should have taken the group photo now because we have more people here.
We'll take another one.
American first, always.
Take another group photo. We got Jolene here.
I know.
Where's Ryan? I mean, Dean.
Dean's gonna take another group photo. And I believe Ryan's in.